Welcome back, pilots, and thank you for joining us for video 2 of the Copilot Flight School series. I'm Ryan Munsch, and I will be your flight instructor. This video is designed to be viewed sequentially and assumes you've watched the first video in the series. With that, let's strap in for our topic today, the jet engine of Copilot, AI orchestration. Working with AI in complex and specialized spaces like cybersecurity or IT makes it difficult for LLMs alone to be successful. Relying solely upon an LLM and fine-tuning processes doesn't work well because of the nature of the domain. It's a fast-evolving, highly fragmented ecosystem. Training a new model, which is laborious and expensive, would be dated the moment a new system or the need for current data is introduced. And we certainly don't see vulnerabilities published daily. Instead, architecture built from the ground up to address both those complexities is needed. Copilot for Security is a compound AI system, and through orchestration, components of the AI system are leveraged to reason across an ecosystem and respond to a user with real-time, accurate insights, safeguarded with RAI elements. In the last flight school video, we talked about LLMs and RAI. So today, we will focus on explaining a type of source plugins, retrieval, augmented generation, and how the four components work together in Copilot. To tie the components together, let's take a quick trip to my favorite restaurant, the Paperclip Pantry, to help explain AI orchestration. As a munch, my appetite is ravenous. So when the waiter arrives, I blurt out, "I would like a hamburger." The waiter scurries away and conveys my order to the kitchen chef responsible for orchestrating my order. They relay my order appropriately to the grill chef, who whips up the burger cooked while done. The kitchen chef receives the burger, checks the cooking temperature, notes that there are no specifications for my burger, and sends it to my table. When the burger arrives, I exclaim, "Where is the cheese and ketchup? Is this well done? It's inedible. Please give me a new burger with American cheese, ketchup, tomato and pickles, cooked medium rare, and include some fries too. Oh, I want it in the style of a Wisconsin butter burger, and I have a peanut allergy." The waiter scurries back to the kitchen with the new order parameters. The kitchen chef conveys the cheese and cooking requirements over to the grill chef after consulting a cookbook to figure out what exactly a butter burger is. It will require a slightly different grilling process. They also put into the fry chef the side order with the peanut oil consideration. After a few minutes, the kitchen chef responsibly checks over my order, placing a little flag on the bun to note the cooking temperature, sources the accompaniments before finally validating no peanuts have gotten anywhere near my burger and that the order is correct. Momentarily, the waiter returns, and I'm now one happy munch. How exactly does my insatiable appetite translate into AI orchestration with Copilot? Well, my order was the prompt, and the challenge into the AI system to incorporate the components to best respond to the prompt. In Copilot, we refer to our kitchen chef as the orchestrator, and it is tasked for determining the best prompt response to send to the user. If I were to prompt, "Summarize recent threat intelligence," the orchestrator would break down the prompt to select a source that could provide threat intelligence and further refine it to only that which is recent. Sources in Copilot can be something I supplied from a plugin, which is a definition of different ways to reason over or assemble data from a system or database. The counterpart to plugins are knowledge bases, which reflect information specific to the customer. Azure AI search, file uploads, and Microsoft product documentation are all examples. To enrich a prompt response with context, the orchestrator can cite supplemental sources like the chef did with the butter burger. This process is known as retrieval augmented generation, or RAG. While producing a response, the orchestrator will incorporate responsible AI checks, and this includes the final composition. The final composition will transparently show how selection occurred, what was sourced, and in the final response, will cite that evidence while ensuring the prompt response meets any criteria as specified by the user. What if I told you that at the time of recording this video, 11,323 CVEs have been published so far this year. Would you believe me? I get it, I'm trustworthy. But I would suffer the exact same problem as an LLM. The data I'm cognizant of is determined at the time of my training, or in this case, filming. LLMs can only understand what is available to it as a source and what is consistent with its training data at the time of training. Using retrieval augmented generation, LLMs can leverage contextual data that addresses the source and recency challenges. RAG processes also help mitigate fabrications where erroneous responses are produced by allowing the LLM to ground responses in grounding sources and even state, "I don't have a plugin for that," when it can't supply an answer. In Copilot, finished intelligence from Microsoft Defender Threat Intelligence serves as a grounding source, as do plugins and knowledge bases. This is what allows the orchestrator to anchor in a source of truth your data and reason over it. Copilot's ability to reason over sources is core to the capability of the platform and the orchestrator. It's designed to address the fragmented states of many organizations' security and IT stacks. This likely means connections to numerous systems and databases. Plugins, another type of source, are the way we bring together insights and data from across systems and ground Copilot responses with real-time accuracy. To help make sense of this, I like to compare Copilot plugins and skills to fishing. If my goal is to catch some fish, I need a tool to do it, be it a fishing pole or a net, and processes for using that tool. My fishing pole is our plugin, the tool the orchestrator selects for a workflow. The skills required of this plugin might be processes to choose my bait, hook the bait on, cast the line, and reel in some trophy bass. Each of the skills represent a process the orchestrator can select for facilitating a workflow as derived from a prompt. If we recall the earlier example with MDTI in selecting the plugin, the orchestrator also selected a skill, summarize recent threat intelligence, to respond to the prompt. The beauty of the orchestrator is that it can conduct this seamlessly or directly based on your interaction. When you tie all of the orchestration concepts and AI components together, this is what you get with Copilot. As you can see, it is why it is one of the most advanced AI architectures in the world. We'll get into all of these concepts at a deeper level as flight school progresses. Well, that was enough flight training for one day. I hope that you learned something new and fun in this lesson. In the next flight school video, we'll discuss the embedded and standalone Copilot experiences. Pack your altimeter and compass. We have some more flying to do. Until next time, pilots, I'm Ryan Munsch. I'll catch you later.